Posted 35 points with 5 threes and arguably outplayed Steph Curry in the Grizzlies' W. And here's how he got it done. How about these moves? The footwork. Keep in mind, second-year player, up and under move right there. That's advanced. How about this? Big shots down the stretch. Do not leave him open for three. And then reading the defense on this play right here, gets the handoff. And that mini kind of jump stop. Look over to Valanciunas as he was cutting in. Got Draymond Green to give help to that cut. And Morant had the open lane right there after that. So a smart read with his eyes. How about here? Eyes in the back of his head, people. Look at that kick out for a huge three down the stretch. And we've known that Ja is not afraid of any matchup. Goes right at Steph Curry down the stretch in one of the biggest moments of the game. And if you got Curry, Lillard, CP3, Westbrook, Kyrie, I think Morant gets in the